You're watching 10 News. There was a close call for a family in Western Sydney early this morning. Their home caught fire while they were sleeping and burned undetected in the roof until a passerby alerted them to the smoke. They spoke to 10's Kimberly Sokov about their lucky escape.
Forced to flee their home, then watch it burn down. Three generations of one family lost almost everything.
My partner woke me up and told me to run out, and that's it. That's all I know. And like, I've just been shocked ever since, so just trying to wrap my head around it.
Yeah, as soon as I ran out to the back, it's too late. So everyone just started running out. I got my two daughters, ran out the front.
But in the chaos, Pinamar didn't know where his son was.
I had to run back in to check on this little one, see if he's out. But lucky my mum was bathing him at the time. She got him out first.
From above, the damage was clear. The roof had caved in on fire crews, forcing them out.
The blaze here was so intense, firefighters had to change their tactic. There was no saving this house, so they concentrated on protecting those around it.
The fire started in a fridge out the back and smouldered in the roof. The family had no idea until a man driving by pounded on the door.
Without him, we'd still be asleep. We're too late.
If that passerby wasn't here, a couple more minutes and they could have all been perished.
But all seven of them are okay and the home is insured. Firefighters say it's a reminder to check smoke alarms are working because the next family might not be so fortunate. Kimberly Sokov, 10 News.